Do you have an end date? When do you stop?
You mean stop working?
Yeah, just
retire. I'm never going to retire.
Never?
George Burns lived to be 100 years old. He worked when he was 100.
How much do you work throughout the year?
I worked too much this year. I worked in and out of L.A. about 46 weeks.
Damn.
Whoa.
Yeah.
There's only 52, John.
There's only 52.
Come on.
That's why I can't do this anymore. I can't work.
Slow it down.
I'm slowing down.
Yeah, dude, cut it in half and you're still
living
well.
Do half a year.
There's got to be checks just showing up in your mailbox from residuals from stuff you've done.
You got all those
properties.
Yeah.
It's not like you've lived. Scott asked it earlier astutely. You're not living outside
of
your
means. What's your wife say? Does your wife yell at you?
No, not really.
Sit your ass.
She knows this is John. This is what John does.
She's used to me. She lives in a pretty house.
I know she likes the house, but she probably likes having you not around.
Probably love it, the fact that I'm on the road.
Yeah, exactly.
I want another baby.
Yeah. And shopping. Does she shop a lot?
They all women shop.
Yeah.
She go to Bed.
Tell me about it.
Neiman Marcus. Neiman Marcus. They go. She's in Bed. Yeah.
Women
all the
be
time.
Shopping. Mm. Yes, they do.
Yeah.
But, yeah, but I got to stop. It was absolutely too much this year.
Because I feel like if you work 26 weeks, I feel like you're making the same amount of money. Because if people aren't getting you as much as they did, they got to pay more to get you. You got to take yourself off the market, make them crave you some, and jack the price up to see you.
Well, my audiences are not that wealthy. So
Neither are ours.
They wouldn't come.
Right. If
the price was higher, they wouldn't come to see me.
I'll go see them with a Groupon.
Give them a coupon, let them get in.
BaltimoreComedyFactory.com. Yeah. Excuse me, BaltimoreComedy.com. Baltimore Comedy Factory all weekend long. He is John Witherspoon Friday.
Thank you.
Boondocks, Black Jesus Cartoon Network. When can we see this Black Jesus?
We're going to start next year because of Charlie Murphy died. He was one of my co-stars.
Oh, wow.
So they had to rewrite all the scripts.
Whoa.
So we'll be back on the air next year.
All right. Well, check it out. Thank you, John.
Thank you for having me.